Hi, I'm Invalid Ghost, and today we're going to be creating another cat or dog in The Sims 4. Today we're going to be creating a dog. More specifically, we're going to be creating a human as a dog. We are going to be making Joshua Graham, aka the Burned Man, from Fallout New Vegas. Also, it was suggested for me to create Joshua by commenter Tomato Egg. And here is a picture of Joshua. So you can see what he looks like. That's right, I'm getting this intro correct today. Anyway, now that you know what he looks like, let's get into the build, because I already made him.
Play the guitar, play it again. My Johnny, maybe you're cold, but you're so warm inside. I was always a fool for my Johnny. Johnny Guitar, play it again, Johnny Guitar. What if you go? What if you stay? I love you. What if you're cruel? You can be kind, I know. There was never a man like my Johnny, like the one they call Johnny.
Last night, my head is so heavy, the tears blind my sight. You no longer love me, you said we must part, and all I have left is a hangover heart. Too much wine from the bottle makes you feel bad next day, but take another drink and that feeling goes away. But tell me, my darling, just how I should start to lose this old feeling of a hangover heart. No pills from the doctor, no drugs from the store will help me forget the one adore. I don't need a doctor, no nurse with her chart. All I need is you for my hangover heart. Come back to me, baby. Let's make a new start and take away the pain of this hangover heart.
All right, and here is Joshua. I like him. I think he looks, pretty cool. I do have one concern. I didn't know what color to make the fur right here. I went with white for the whole entire body, and then I just kind of left it white as I did all the bandages. Then I was like, I don't know what color to make this. Should I make it a shade of brown? Should I make it gray? I don't know. So I just left it white, and I hope that's okay, because it kind of also looks like that's the bandage part, but I tried to make the bandages off-white, you know, by giving them some shades of yellow. Yellowy-brown, I guess. So hopefully that helps a little bit in distinguishing the face from the bandages. But, yeah, besides that, I think he's pretty good. I was actually surprised at how good he came out, and when I finished him, I was like, oh, wow, this looks pretty good. This looks like Joshua. I'm gonna go put him on the gallery now. Alright, and here we go. Hashtag the burned man, hashtag Joshua, hashtag Ram, hashtag dog, hashtag bandages. This is Joshua Graham, a character from Fallout New Vegas as a dog. It was suggested for me to create Joshua by commenter Tomato Egg. I think he looks pretty cool. Hope you guys like him too. And now to put him on the gallery. Alright, he's on the gallery, and ooh, someone already favorited him. Okay, that was fast. Anyway, speaking of the gallery, let's go to my gallery. Alright, here we are on my gallery. And as you can see, Joshua is not the only creation we have here. He is one of several of them. Several of them. We've got cats and dogs, which look like cartoon characters, video game characters, movie and TV show characters, just all kinds of cats and dogs here, along with Star Trek characters sprinkled in, and some other things. But, yeah, so I do this stuff, as you may have already noticed, and if you would like to suggest a cat or dog that you don't see here, you know, feel free to do so in the comments section below, and I will get to your suggestion as soon as I can. Right now, I do have a good amount of suggestions kind of piled up, but, feel free to still suggest things for me to create. It's just, it'll take me a while. I'm just warning you that it may take a while for me to get to your suggestion. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this time, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.